Into the old videos again. This time I'm wondering which one is more disgusting. A 15-ton ball of congealed fat found in the London sewer, or the prospect of staying in the Sunbright Hotel's pest-ridden dump for only $10 a night.
A massive ball of congealed fat was discovered in the sewers of London, leading a concerned public to inquire as to the whereabouts of Paula Deen. The entire neighborhood of Kingston was forced to undergo quadruple bypass surgery when a 15-ton chunk of fat managed to block up 95% of one of its major arteries. The offending fatberg was mostly comprised of congealed cooking materials and flushed sanitary products. But this being the sewer, you can bet on a few other ingredients being thrown in there as well.
Sunbright Hotel's website doesn't really hint at the vileness lurking on the third and fourth floors, where only men can call 5x7-foot kennels their home. A first responder had been called to the location and found that some men are living in a storage-like facility. He said it was horrible, like an animal shelter. I picked up a suit on the wall and roaches fell out, hundreds of them. And though it's not verified, apparently a dead man rotted for 15 days before he was finally removed and the room wasn't even clean. Most of us don't have to worry about coming into contact with either of these, but I'm going with a fat ball. Seriously, I'm feeling sick. This is the part where you comment, like, and share, and tell us how much you love us. Also, be sure to check out our channel. We throw up new videos every weekday, and don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News.